game today. It's my Q&A, but I'm to say I'm very disappointed because I only got two proper questions. Now, it's alright because who do you think, well, Zupfly, you said, who do you think is better, me or you? Personally, I think me. I'm better. Because it's me, obviously. No, just no. JR Fly said. You can go and subscribe to him as well. Zupfly said no before, and then he asked me a question. And then Joe Wakefield said, will you do a car meet?
Yes, I will do a car meet. But the only reason we couldn't do that as a JDM car meet before was because that my controller got messed up. He just lost connection with the PS4 and everything, so I had to turn it off with the button from the console. And that's like so old school. I have never done that in my life. I've literally never, ever turned the console on or off from my, and never turn the console on or off from the console itself. I always do it from the controller, or, and when I take the discs out, I always do it from the controller. If you're wondering, when you're on the game that requires the disc, the PS4, the options, remove disc, and it comes out automatically. You don't have to press any buttons.
Now, the reason that I'm disappointed is because, as you can see,
this video has been out 5 days ago. 5 days. And in 5 days, you only got 4 comments. Now, that is very disappointing. Seeing that I have like 49 subscribers.
The Walking Dead is coming.
40. That's nice. And yes, it is true. I do like my own videos. Who doesn't? Most of you, but yeah, who cares? Now I'll see you in the next one.